obviously they're not using full power. They're just kind of a Beechcraft twin-engine aircraft taxiing by there. You'll notice that the tail, the rudders, are painted with red and white stripes. That was the configuration.
Here comes,
look,
Maddie.
What we have here, ladies and gentlemen, Lockheed Constellation.
What, sweetie? Yeah, he sure is.
I'm there. Right?
Yep. Here he comes.
Yeah.
this one.
Which one? That one?
Mm-hmm.
With all those army
stuff? Mm-hmm.
Oh, God, I like that. With the kind of cool. I like this. I want to see.
Okay, come on.
Okay, hang on, sweetie.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you probably can guess, we've been asked, with validation a number of times about what other aircraft are expected to show up here at Aurora. I can tell you that as of last month, June 15th, we had a total of 206
on
beach California last Friday. They had intended to come directly with about 100.
Stay here.